Taste.
For better, amigo. Rick.
I have beer.
Soon you got him.
Safe and sound. Exactly.
My bad, homie. A big C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, I'm no intelligent businessman. You.
But the way I see it, there's two great evils that the devil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work. And then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, Tink?
I wouldn't.
But we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does, hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice. Get on with our lives.
I know Saint Peter won't call my name.
Never run
alone this world.
Awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, it's perfect. And we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Oh, how much more better that is than death is come.
Ooh, hypocrisy, frankly. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has been a lot to teach me.
I still hate myself. But hey, there's another word for it.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the word.